So there was the provincial strategy that the Windsor Police were a part of was encompassed 27 Windsor police agencies across Ontario. And what you had in Windsor was two arrests that were made as part of our participation in this. And there was two individuals that were charged with accessing and distributing child pornography. So again, we're just reminding people this is good to bring to light, again, the importance of parents, legal guardians, teachers, educating the two children and youth about the dangers of using their devices and going online because of these predators that prey on them. So we're just, again, reminding the public to be involved and be involved, their kids' involvement on the internet, to know who their friends are, to remind them that, you know, it's, although it's a great tool for learning going online, it also poses dangers to them as well. So it's important for them to be mindful of that when they're going online and